Yo, what's good? What's good? Yo, it's your boy, Straight Criminal. You know what I'm saying? I just want to talk to y'all about, like, you know what I'm saying, transcendental meditation. You know what I'm saying? Because I was watching this, I had been watching this show on Oprah. You know what I'm saying? On an Oprah channel. And, you know, it looked like, you know, there's a bunch of white folks that went and moved down to this town in Kansas. But I think it was like Utah or something like that. And, you know what I'm saying? Like they be getting into transcendental meditation. You know what I'm saying? Clearing the mind and everything. And that's what I'm about. I'm about clearing the mind today. You know what I'm saying? Because back in the past, you know what I'm saying, I'd be mad stressed out because it's hard. The streets is hard. You know what I'm saying? Streets is mad hard. And you know, I'm mad hard. Straight Criminal mad hard. But you know, to just sit down and clear your thoughts for a little while and get into yourself, it just seems like something positive. You know what I'm saying? Like something that like that more people should be into, and it will cause less confusion in the world. At first, I was quite confounded by the whole mess. You know what I'm saying? Because, you know, you're sitting there and you're watching it and you're like, yo, man, can I really move to Kansas to do this? But yo, you know what I'm saying? I was interested in it for real, because it just seemed like something that that could help you out in life. You know what I'm saying? You'd be a little less stressed out and able to really go about your day. You know what I'm saying? In a good way, in a positive way. You know what I'm saying? So your boy Straight Criminal straight endorses transcendental meditation. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to go meet with the Swami today. You know what I'm saying? And he's going to explain some things to me, some different concepts and stuff like that. And you know what I'm saying? I'm just trying to be on some different. You know, if you feel me? Because, yo, you know, it's just, like I said, it's a lot of stress out here, especially when you're an active crack dealer and a rapper. You know what I'm saying? So if I can just take a little 20 minutes out of my day, you know what I'm saying? A little 40 minutes, a little 20 minutes in the morning, little 20 minutes at night, you know what I'm saying? And just clear my head. Come on, son. Like the positive benefits of that, you know what I'm saying, are gonna overweigh the detrimental effects. You feel me? There's no detriment in that. That shit is just all positive. You know what I'm saying? I put a lot of negative energy into the world in the past. So I'm trying to just be a good person now. You know what, you feel me? I ain't shooting nobody no more. You know what I'm saying? I still got a little money in the streets. Yeah, y'all gotta get money. You know what I'm saying? Like, until I get this advance from the record company. But, what else? Let me see. Oh, yeah, you see my shirt? See that dude right there? That's Mr. November. You feel me? I'm voting for him. Y'all should vote for him, too. I'm voting for him again. Because, like I said, I ain't voting for no Mitt Romney. I ain't voting for no Newt Gingrich. You know what I'm saying? I'm voting for who? For Mr. November. Alright, yo. Hey, yo. Serious situation. Your boy Straight Criminal. Gotta go for a little while, but I'm gonna post this to YouTube. You know what I'm saying? We always be on Twitter. You know what I'm saying? We gonna be in the clubs tonight. Not really, but you know what I'm saying? I just had to say that. Alright? Yo, one. Peace.